In this video, we will learn the application of fundamental theorem of arithmetic. The fundamental theorem of arithmetic means just finding the prime factors. So I'll write here finding prime factors. Let us take an example. Find the LCM and HCF of 26 and 91 by prime factorization method. Verify LCM into HCF equals product of two numbers. So let us find the factors of 26 and 91 in the rough column. So 26 on dividing by 2 will give us 13. 13 is a prime number. On dividing 13 by 13, we get 1. Thus, the factors of 26 are 2, 13 and 1. Remember the factor 1. Now, the factors of 91. On dividing it by the prime number 7, we get 13. 13 is a prime number. On dividing 13 by 13, we get 1. Thus, the factors of 91 are 7, 13 and 1. So let us write the prime factors of 26 and 91 in the solution part. So 26 is equal to 1 into 2 into 13. The factors are written in ascending order. Similarly, the factors of 91 are 1 into 7 into 13. Now, if you observe, the factors which we have in both the numbers are 1, 2, 7 and 13. So let us write the LCM and HCF. So LCM. In LCM, select the factors which are present maximum times. So let us take the first factor, 1. We note that in 26, 1 is present 1 times and in 91, 1 is present 1 times. So the maximum number of time 1 is present in both the number is 1 time. Therefore, we will write 1 in the LCM part. Now think of the second factor, 2. So 2 is present 1 time in 26 and it is absent in 91. That means it is 0 times. So maximum time presence is 1 time. So 2 is present 1 time maximum time, therefore it is written in the LCM part. Now 7 is present 1 time in 91, whereas it is absent in 26. That is, it is present 0 times. Therefore, maximum presence of 7 is 1 time. Therefore, write 7 in LCM part. Now 13. So if you take 13, 13 is present 1 time in 26 as well as 1 time in 91. So the maximum presence of 13 is 1 times. So we'll write 1 time here in the LCM part. The multiplication of 1 into 2 into 7 into 13 is 182. So the LCM is 182. Now let us take the factors for HCF. Now in the HCF part, the factor which is present minimum times is taken and written in the HCF part. So again we will go for 1. So now 1 is present 1 time in 26 as well as 1 time in 91. Therefore the minimum presence is 1 times. Therefore we will write 1 in HCF. Now the second factor, 2. So let us think of 2 now. So 2 is present 1 time in 26 and it is absent in 91, that is 0 times. So it will be absent in HCF also. Then 7. 7 is present 1 time in 91 and absent in 26. Therefore, it will be absent in HCF also. And then the last factor, 13. 13 is present 1 time in 26 and 1 time in 91. Therefore, the minimum presence of 13 is 1 time. Therefore, we will write 13 in the HCF part. On multiplying the two factors, 1 and 13, we get 13. Thus, the HCF of 26 and 91 is 13. Now, we need to verify it. So, in the verification part, LCM into HCF is equal to 182, the LCM into 30 in the HCF, and this multiplication is equal to 2366. Now let us take the product of two numbers. So product of two numbers is 26 into 91. The multiplication answer of these numbers is 2366. Thus, it has been verified that the product of LCM and HCF and the product of two numbers is equal. Therefore, we'll write LCM into HCF is equal to product of two numbers. Verified. Thus, we finish the first problem. Thank you.